we regret to announce the death of Howard Peter Anthony, better known as Tony, of Cedars Road. He passed away at his residence on Monday, September 21st, 2020, at 1:30 p.m. He was 90 years old. He was also a retired stevedo of England. The funeral arrangements for the late Howard Peter Anthony, better known as Tony, of Cedars, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries.